morning, everyone. Well, I'm working on the next video coming up. It is 12-way. It's running the 12-way. I know you already saw one with that smoker wood, but this is all pretty big stuff that's kind of more meant for the 12-way. Just to give you an idea how it works. Yes, I know there are a few big pieces that come out of there, and yes, I know some of it is a little bit rotten and tough. That is because this is call logs that we put aside. We didn't want to put in for firewood, or was way too big to put through a 8-way. And this is for the boss. So it's not going to a customer, nothing. It is for the boss. So don't worry about the size or how it looks, if it's rotten or not. The last piece that you see in this video is pretty tough, but send it. That's what I was given as a told to do. So I sent it all through. There's a couple you see me kick out. But that's just the way it is. And you got kind of see it. I'm running it a little bit slow because, you know, I'm watching. I'm watching it too and just trying to get the height right of that 12-way. But yeah, that's why I'm running a little bit slower. I'm watching it. It's cool watching wood come out of that 12-way. I love watching that. So yeah, it's one of those. Anyway, guys, please enjoy this video, and there'll be more coming up. Having so much fun running this machine, so I hope you guys enjoy watching it as well. All right, guys. Hope you all enjoyed that. Remember, leave a comment. I reply to all of them. And, you know, what do we say at the end of it? What do we say?
Subscribe.
Yeah, so you got peanut butter breath. Thumbs up. Subscribe.
I'm not gonna say it.
What? You say subscribe. And thanks for watching, everyone. Appreciate all of you. Have a good day. You say bye?
Bye.
Well, guys. Oh, boy. Well, guys, when you're running the processor, little Woodhounds podcast and processor. Oh, yeah. Only way to have it.
Salad in every state. You got out of one too.